Welcome to our bamboo production facility at University Malaysia Sabah, which is dedicated to the production of Dendrocalamus asper. These are 3-month-old plants which have been produced in vitro in tissue culture systems. And after hardening for 6 months, they are ready for transfer into the soil. These are fully grown plants which can be transferred directly into the soil. Dendrocalamus asper is one of the most widely cultivated non-timber species of bamboo. Thank you for watching.